nice shape. You know what's nice is I just followed in their track and it just, yeah. You don't even have to steer.
I popped out to the side a little bit on occasion just because it was a little smoother out there. But
they're on their way to the Thirsty Moose. That's on Route 3 by Tupper Lake. She says, because I asked her, she goes, yeah, we're trying to go to Thirsty Moose. She said, I don't know the way these trails are. I said, you've done it before? He said, we do it all the time. They go up there for lunch. That's all. But believe it or not, according to my thing, we rode 45 miles today. That's it.
Yeah. I was 52 and I was 210, 209 when we got here. So 43 miles on mine. Yeah, because the gas gauge reads like that too. It's reading barely off a full. Well, that wasn't bad.
No.
Really.
Trail one was beautiful. And then when we crossed the road, it was even better.
Yeah. Getting up here, more snow, less traffic. People run down the road.
Got some good looking girls looking at my good looking.
Babies. Little babies.
No. They're over. She says, I'm having a beer when I get there. Oh, you dropped your head. He's basically going to watch you.
At least I don't forget my phone and my wallet.
Yeah.
I wasn't over there.
Oh, shit.
That woman that was behind me said she'd already ridden up Maine before. Come around a bend on a trail up there, and there's two moose on the trail. And she said, just put it in reverse and back away.
Back away. Daughter, you can tell that.
Well, we'll get a Coke and sit by the fire.
I'm gonna get a Tito's.
You can get a Tito's and sit by the fire.